Beautiful, thank you. Well, it's still early and there's a lot of cars coming in. Here's the crew. Here's Charlie's Model A. Here's George's little roadster. Beautiful. Here's Ted's Tracker, it's for sale. I like the winch. Here's Stan's car. Oh, that's okay. Nice T-Bird. Here's Mark Grenier's car that Timmy's driving. It's for sale. It's nice. Here's Tom's wagon.
How you doing, Larry?
An old nailhead Buick. Nice vet. Boy, it looks really nice. In good shape. $327. That's the best motor I think Chevy ever built. Here's Larry's. Dick brought his Oldsmobile. Boy, is this thing beautiful. Love the color combination. I didn't appreciate how beautiful these were when they first came out. Here's Mikey's car.
Hey.
Hey, how you doing?
All right.
And here's Mikey. I love this Challenger. I've never seen this one.
That'll put about 4 extra thousand on it.
That air can get through here fast enough.
That's like why, like on the AAA, they got
three doors on it.
Pro Street. Huge tires on the back. This is a gorgeous Camaro. Three, four barrels with nitrous.
Oh, you can get in the video.
Huh? No, I don't want to get in.
Make you famous. Make you famous.
Here's Frank's pickup. And here is the infamous Frank right here. This is Dave Riley's one of a kind pickup. I like this Lightning.
60.
All carpeted. is Mary with her Edsel.
Beautiful, beautiful.
It's still for sale. Boy, it's beautiful.
Want the door open?
No, I mean, I can get it.
I can't believe no one's bought this yet. About as nice as you'll find. Is Eddie's El Camino. Is Willie's Ford pickup. Got pie crust slicks on it. That's nice. Nice pickup.
No, I'm at the car show.
Well, that seems pretty reasonable. 7,500. These pickups are hot now. Is Kurt's Jaguar.
Thank you.
Hey, Willie.